little bit about our next contestant before she comes out. She comes to us this evening from Houston, Texas. Her zodiac sign is Gemini. Her favorite actor is Robin Williams. Her favorite actress is Whoopi Goldberg. Her favorite movie is Silence of the Lambs. Her hobbies include traveling, meeting new people, antiques, shopping, cooking, and collecting Louis Vuitton. Her goals in life are to be successful at all of her endeavors, but most of all, just to be happy and healthy. Her most admired female impersonator is Hot Chocolate because of her dedication to the art of female impersonation and because she has a true staying power. Her advice to a female impersonator newcomer would be, never give less than 100% of your very best every time you hit the stage, whether it's one person or a thousand, a dollar or $1,000. Somebody is always watching you. Her biggest pet peeve is people who talk and never do. If she could change anything about herself, it would be nothing. She feels she should be Miss Gay America 2003 because throughout my 20-year career, I have prepared myself for this job by always conducting myself as a symbol of excellence on and off the stage, developing the qualities and gaining the experience necessary to represent and promote Norma Christie in a respectable and professional manner, not only as a versatile entertainer, but also as an effective administrator. And I do believe we are ready. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, if you will, at this time, please welcome to the stage in talent competition. This is contestant number 40, Kofi.
Just not sure if you fit the profile.
Profile?
You know, image.
Image?
The decision is based on my abilities, right?
Well,
doesn't matter what they
bring back to the stage to introduce our next young lady.